LeBron, what's your decision?
In this fall, man, this is very tough. In this fall, I'm going to take my talents to South Beach and join the Miami Heat.
Well, Steph Curry. Get a Steph Curry! You trash!
Dude, last year we have Kyrie Gordon. Well, that's why we lost to the state. I mean, 6'8 and 250 pounds. Who's gonna stop LeBron? Nobody!
Splash Brothers? More like Trash Brothers.
Tristan Thompson is a rebounding machine. Offensive boards all day.
I mean, Kyrie is good, but Kyrie and LeBron, that's greatness.
When J.R. Smith gets on fire, it's basically over. I mean, J.R. Swish, he doesn't miss. All right, $1,000. Cleveland's gonna win the championship.
If you double-team LeBron, who's gonna guard Kyrie?
I've been a Cleveland fan since, like, the first time LeBron James came. I'm not a bandwagon fan. 90% of Cleveland fans are bandwagon fans, but I'm not a bandwagon fan because I love Cleveland. I was born and raised in Cleveland, you know? Honestly, Iman Shumpert has the coolest hand in the NBA.
Look, man, I'm just saying that I'm a LeBron James fan and a Cleveland fan, and Iman Shumpert.
Okay, enough!
No, wait!
Shut up!
Wait, Iman Shumpert!
I can't take it anymore!
Get your numbers up. I had to get my numbers up. Now I got it like they gave it to me. But I took it, they ain't give it to me. She really do it to me. God knew it for me. Yeah, it really fit, it's a shoe in for me. I started hooping for the Nike check.